We're always happy to spank people in the name of charity, so let's rip.